Police are investigating threats made against the River Valley School District in Indiana County. State troopers say the district reported that some students got a threatening phone call from an unknown person. The caller threatened violence against the school district. Police say they do not believe the threats are real.